Okay, so this is the continuation of the floor drain trunk line. We're working from the clean out that's closest to the three bay sink in the big gray room. Stand by. Again, there's a lot of scale on this line. Hopefully over time it'll wash out, but the only way to really get it out would be to have some way to drag it to. we made it past the next cleanout that I'm going to have to go to. A lot of this line is underwater due to a lot of scale.
Lots of bolts.
There's just a lot of debris inside this pipe. We're going to move on. We're going to camera the sewer line that's next to it. Stand by.